Chapter 8, Nature of Matter, Elements, Compounds and Mixtures, Notes and Summary, from Grade 8, Subject Science, Book Curiosity. Introduction. Everything around us, air, water, food, clothes, wood and metals, is matter. Matter is made of tiny particles. Most materials are not single substances, but are made of two or more substances mixed together. To understand matter, we must learn about mixtures, pure substances, elements and compounds. 8.1. What are mixtures? Mixture, when two or more substances are combined without any chemical reaction and each substance retains its own properties. Components, the individual substances that form a mixture. Examples, poha, sprout salad, lemonade, sugar solution, air. Types, non-uniform mixtures, heterogeneous, components can be seen separately, example salad, sand and water, uniform mixtures, homogeneous, components are evenly distributed and cannot be seen separately, example sugar in water, air. 8.1.1, is air a mixture? Yes, air is a uniform mixture of nitrogen 78%, oxygen 21%, argon, carbon dioxide and water vapor. Proof, lime water turns milky when exposed to air. Confirms presence of carbon dioxide. Air also contains dust particles and pollutants which vary from place to place. 8.1.2, types of mixtures. Mixtures can be classified based on the states of their components. Type of mixture, gas plus gas, example air. Uniform, non-uniform, uniform. Gas and liquid, aerated water, oxygen in water, uniform. Solid gas, smoke, dust in air, non-uniform. Liquid, liquid, vinegar, acetic acid plus water, oil plus water. Vinegar, uniform, oil plus water, non-uniform. Solid, liquid, salt in water, uniform. Sand in water, non-uniform, both types. Solid plus solid, alloys, uniform, baking powder, non-uniform. Alloys are special uniform mixtures of metals, example bronze, copper plus tin, brass, copper plus zinc, stainless steel, iron plus chromium plus nickel. 8.2. What are pure substances? In daily life, pure means unadulterated, like pure milk or pure ghee. In science, a pure substance has only one type of particle. Cannot be separated into other kinds of matter by physical methods, example pure water, oxygen, gold, sugar. 8.3. What are the types of pure substances? 8.3.1. Elements. Definition. Simplest pure substances made of only one kind of atom. Cannot be broken into simpler substances, example hydrogen, oxygen, carbon, sulfur, iron, gold. Usually exist as atoms or molecules, example H2O2. Types, metals, gold, silver, iron, copper, aluminium, non-metals, oxygen, carbon, sulfur, hydrogen, metalloids, elements with properties of both, example silicon, boron. Out of 118 known elements, most are solids, 11 are gases at room temperature, 2 are liquids, mercury and bromine. 8.3.2. Compounds. Definition. Pure substances made when two or more elements combine chemically in fixed ratios. Properties of a compound are different from its constituent elements. Cannot be separated by physical methods. Examples. Water, H2O. Hydrogen, a fuel, plus oxygen supports burning. Water extinguishes fire. Common salt, NaCl, sodium metal plus chlorine poisonous gas, salt safe to eat. Sugar, C6H12O6, contains carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. Difference between mixtures and compounds. Mixture, components retain their properties. Compound, components lose their properties and form a new substance. 8.4. How do we use elements, compounds and mixtures? Elements, iron and aluminium for construction, gold and silver for jewelry. Compounds, water, essential for life, medicines, fertilizers, fuels, mixtures, air, breathing, alloys, stainless steel for utensils, bridges, modern uses, graphene aerogel made from carbon, world's lightest solid, used for cleaning oil spills, energy devices. 8.5. What are minerals? Minerals, naturally occurring solid substances found in rocks, can be pure elements, gold, silver, copper, sulfur, or compounds, quartz, calcite, mica, pyroxene, olivine. Everyday uses, cement from calcite, alumina, iron oxide, talcum powder from talc. Dhokra art, traditional craft, uses bronze, brass from minerals. Snapshots, summary, mixtures, made of two or more substances, components retain properties, can be uniform or non-uniform. Air, a uniform mixture of gases, pure substances, only one type of particle, cannot be separated physically. Elements, simplest substances, building blocks of matter. Compounds, made of elements in fixed ratios, properties different from elements. Minerals, naturally occurring substances, may be elements or compounds. Elements, compounds, and mixtures are the foundation of all matter we see and use. So friends, we have completed notes and summary of chapter 8, Nature of Matter, Elements, Compounds, and Mixtures. We will do question answers of this chapter in a separate video. If you like the video, kindly like, hype the video and share it with your friends. Also subscribe to my channel for more such videos. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.